まあ、積極的に行きたいなと思って1打席目から行ったんですけど、まあ、最初の方はなかなかストライクは来なかった、まあ、しっかりボール球を見極めれたというのはすごい良かったかなと思います。
I was just trying to be aggressive from the first at bat, but I didn't get too many balls I can drive, so I took a couple walks, but I was able to get that base hit out of the way, so it felt good.
That being said, were you more aggressive in that third at bat, knowing that you've been walked twice and wanting to hopefully make a difference?
最初の2打席フォアボールでしたけど、だからこそ3打席目は絶対、まあ、振ってやろうという気持ちはありましたか？
そう、まあ、もう2打席目でしっかりボールの数は見れてたので、3打席目はもう初球から。しっかり、まあ、得点圏にいたっていうのもありますし、まあ、コンタクトしていきたいなと思っていきました。
Yeah, and top of that, there was runner on scoring position, and I had the two walks, so I was going to be aggressive from the first pitch. That was my approach.
And finally, I know it's early in spring, but how have you been able to divide your time working on your pitching and your hitting so far?
まだキャンプ中ですけど、まあ、ピッチャーとバッター両方の練習してきて、バランスよく今練習できていますか？
まあ、バランスよくできていると思ってますし、まあ、一日一日すごいいい練習というか、そういういい経験ができているんじゃないかなと思ってます。
I feel like I'm balancing it out pretty well, both pitching and hitting, practice-wise, and I feel like every day it's just been great work every day, so I'm gonna keep it going.